Hey guys, I got this issue, and let me come out. Just got shot. Like, why am I making that sound? I guess when Cooper, you know, nips me, let's just say, he doesn't bite. He doesn't bite at all. I just realized he's not biting. Well, he bites the pants off. I guess when he does that and he nips me, you know, I feel like he's ungrooming me. I feel like that little brother, feels like that little brother that attacks you. I just don't like that sometimes. Sometimes I just get mad because I just came out the shower, you know. But, you know, when he ungrips, when he nips the pants off of me, or he nips my shirt off, it makes me feel naked, like he's undressing me for some reason. Let's not talk about that. He's a dog. He can't undress you. Yeah, these some old pants. Anyway, I gotta convince my parents that we can't move to Edison, New Jersey. We gotta stay ourselves clear and down south. I wanna convince them that we have to be in either Orlando or Phoenix City or Columbus, Georgia or Atlanta, one of those states, I mean, one of those cities. But we gotta be in like Columbus, Georgia or something. Because we should not be in back at 88 Hannah Road in Edison.
Clarence.
Okay. Guys, I think I might have convinced them just now. I just talked to my mom. She says, we'll see about Columbus, Georgia or Atlanta, one of those. Orlando's too hot. But maybe at dinner I'll try to convince them. Only mentioned Atlanta. Only mentioned Columbus, Georgia. But not because 88 Hannah Road is the past and, you know, gotta keep ourselves current, you know? But because, you know, if I ever run into those girls I'm not allowed to, or those people that I'm not allowed to be around for the rest of my life, I could be in big trouble. So we gotta be in Orlando, you know? I gotta convince my parents that we shouldn't be. I should have let them just read that comment that Tracy said to stay away from Chloe, Lindsay, Kayla, Becca. Or there will be further action. So, yeah. So I need to be in, like, Phoenix City, Alabama or Columbus, Georgia. I gotta convince my parents about that. That this is not, we should no longer be here. You know? That they dumped me for a reason and they don't want nothing to do with me, so I gotta, you know, we gotta relocate to the South. Well, we are in the South right now. We are in Aiken, but we gotta be in Phoenix City, Alabama. So, you know, I just hope that I'll convince them. As I'm listening and doing the right thing and being current, you know, being in the moment and more maturing. I'm maturing better in the South. You may not see my gray hair, but I actually have gray hair since I moved down here to the South. I have gray hair, guys. So, yeah. I really got to convince them that we should not be in New Jersey.